the 27th of November, 2023. Thought it was hard enough to buy a home. It just got worse. Renters, hopeful home buyers, and anyone with a large mortgage is feeling the pinch, and one graph shows why.